Hello and a warm welcome back to the channel. Today we're looking at the DigiCo Quantum 225, and specifically we're looking at the new processors, and that's the Spice Rack. So the Spice Rack consists of Chili 6 and Naga 6. The Chili 6 is a 6-band dynamic multi-band compressor expander comprising a 4-band fourth order frequency splitter with adjustable crossover and slope control, as well as a pair of independent fourth order parametric EQ bands. Chili 6 also features a pair of floating bands that allow for detailed control of the envelope shaping. So let's have a look at the screen. So a really cool feature of this new Spice Rack is you've got the ability to control it either via the faders or the touch and turn function. So if I just click it onto faders and then press gain, you'll notice that straight away on the faders down the bottom here on this bay is you've got all the gain controls here, and they're color-coded with the actual rack itself. Going down, if I wanted to adjust the thresholds, again, I can actually just touch the threshold control and then I get them down on the faders here as well. So yeah, really, really good features and a really, really intuitive way of actually controlling all of the functions within the Chili Rack. There's also a second type of rack, and that's the Naga 6, which is a 6-band dynamic equalizer as well. So changes color again, but still the same, really intuitive features, really intuitive way of using the unit. And you've also got presets here that you can actually make your own or use the existing ones. Okay, so that's a brief look at the Spice Rack from DigiCo. Thanks ever so much for watching, and we'll see you all in the next one. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.